Headwaters ride because the ones that were on there I noticed were very jumbly. This was a picture of us before we, or the crew before we were gonna go. Chuck King, Jeremy Brisbane, Brian Larson, and Larry Hovind. And this is on the road. It was a beautiful day, and it warmed up. Headwaters of the Mississippi right there. It warmed up to just be outstanding. It was really incredible. And Itasca State Park was amazing. I mean, here we are, shorts and short sleeves at Headwaters. It doesn't happen very often. And the colors in the park were really good. We figured in a week they'd be even better, but they were very, very nice. And I love this road, the one-way road that goes through Itasca State Park. It's so cool. And so I just have a number of pictures of that in here. This is us kind of sweeping through there. They used to race that section of the park, and that was pretty dangerous. But when you're riding casually, it's great. I mean, just a wonderful ride. We rode straight down to Park Rapids and then ate at this pizza place in town and then turned around and we had to bike home. We had bucked wind for most of the day. We finally got a tailwind going back out and then kind of wrapped up, and here we were getting closer. Two of the riders in our group had not ridden much, and it was really starting to push them. At the end, it was so warm, I jumped in the lake. I just got right off my bike and peeled everything up except my bike shorts and jumped in, and that is crazy. It ended up being about 107 miles. Just a great day. And then we got to talk to Amy at the restaurant. This is the next morning. We were thinking about riding, but we ended up leaving and riding at home. This was before the ride. This is one actually from before the ride. We had to change pedals with a piece of wood. And this is us getting ready before the ride too. These are just a couple shots of us getting our stuff together. So, but wonderful time, great ride, great camaraderie. And I wanted to do that video again simply because I wanted the pictures to be